What is good? Oh, Jesus Christ. What is good, everybody? I'm Kirby One, and welcome back to Age of Darkness Final Stand. Excuse the voice crack there in the middle. I am recording a little bit earlier in the day than I usually do, so voice may not be as warmed up as it is, typically. But I have to apologize. Last time, I had to leave pretty abruptly. Something just come up and I have to frickin' end it and go right then and there, so that is something that happened, and I don't know, explained it at the end of the last video, so don't have to get, don't have to, just said thanks for watching. But yeah, had to leave, so I don't know exactly, I think we must have ended at like the beginning of 2 days left before the next Death Knight. And then when I got back, I sat down and I like played a little bit throughout the day. And then I realized, holy shit, I'm like playing way too much. Like, you know, I just wanted to do one or two things, and you know what that turns into. So then now it's like the night of two days left before Death Knight. So not sure what is exactly new around the base, but I'm upgrading more. Jeez. I'm upgrading more lodges into houses, of course. I'm starting to train up troops again for the coming Death Knight. And I've even built a little flamer here. This guy's running around. He's gonna flame zombies for us. Should be exciting. And I got another refined farm out here. I'm probably going to need another one. We'll need another one because I need more food. But I need gold in order to build that. So I think that'll probably keep expanding out, building food, getting more people in. So far, just by upgrading my existing buildings, don't I have any up here? No, that's lumber. I may not have one up here. Any houses up here? Weird. Okay, so after these two, maybe that's all I have left, and then I will need to start building new housing development, but that's not the end of the world. That is okay. So yeah, just doing that, kind of expanding out. I want to see this guy in action, so maybe we'll go this way a little bit and see what we can see. But I then stumbled upon another dark crystal, so I'm guessing these are dark crystals. Maybe it's just huge dark essence, I don't know, but I found another one. So here, once it switches to night, I haven't fully cleared out this area, but I'm hoping maybe I can drag this elite nightmare this way where I have cleared out, and then
Archer ready.
And then we can battle him more on this side as he immediately goes that way where there are nightmares that I haven't cleared out. So I would really like to face him just one on one like I had before. Yeah, that happened. In the light of this fire sconce, we are. Nice. Okay, shouldn't let the queen die so things get hairy. I'll just let it. Oh, Jesus Christ.
I'm on it.
I don't know if size matters, but this guy,
you mean you're going
in terms of strength, because this guy is like a big chonker.
Well. Upgrade complete.
Oh god damn it. God damn it.
Precisely.
Keep her running. She got fucked up.
Got something for me.
Deal with that brick. Who are we getting beat up on? Oh, jeez. You can get him, right? One archer may not be enough, unfortunately.
Eager and willing.
I don't want you to go. I just want these two archers.
Tracking. Aye.
Go. God damn. Maybe I won't be taking out this elite nightmare.
Everything.
I would really like to,
on my way.
But I don't know if he's
target practice. Swiftly. Eviscerate them.
It's doable or not. He just seems like a big chonky dude.
Moving out.
Maybe if I stay in a ranged battle?
Silently.
No, you can definitely hit me. But like, I don't know what to do about that guy. This crystal might just...
I'm ready.
It might just explode, because... I am not equipped to deal with that shit.
Scouting ahead.
Probably need some siege equipment, maybe an arbalest or two. And by an arborist or two, I mean probably a lot of them, because they should have longer range, I believe, compared to a out of food. Let's get two of them then, for it.
What now?
I don't need more food, so I can go ahead and build this refined farm. There. So now maybe we'll just let this guy be and let the crystal explode.
For honor and duty. You dare question me? Move.
I want to build a firestorm. This wall survived, kinda. Training troops. What I need to do.
My cup's almost empty. Defend your queen! Undoubtedly.
Damn, it killed. No way, dude. Come on.
Need something.
I'm upsetty spaghetti. I was totally out of that radius, but whatever. Not a happy camper with that one. That's for sure.
Yes, Your Grace.
Like, let's see here. Range 6, range 3. Yeah, so something like this. Where's your range? You don't have a range. You do melee damage. Okay.
Your orders.
Something like this that could stay out of the range of this big crystal chonker dude. And my hero will be perpetually stuck at level 3 because I cannot keep her alive to save the life of me. That is great. That is cool. That is awesome. Having a great time. No doubt, no doubt. So we got more food again. Finish upgrading our lodging then. Maybe we'll go with like some. Should actually just be training these guys like in the middle here. Some sentinels. Buy more sentinels. I sure can.
A master in the making.
That's for you guys.
What is it? All right, I'm going.
Backing up the troops. Except these guys that went a little too far this way. We've got an emboldened archer.
Upgrade complete.
We'll have to see it. Got two like suicide bombers. No way that guy didn't escape. I like how the sentinel's just being juggled around in the middle. Kinda funny. It's a fast way to move them though. Okay. I need to get out of here.
Don't rush me.
Cause this guy is just gonna ruin everyone's day.
Here's the dark. Very well.
If we stick around. So. Okay. Pulled up on resources. Yet again. Get some arbalests. Get another flamer. I haven't seen what these guys do yet, but hopefully it's good stuff. And then we'll need some gold. Better to get some more food. Let's see what you do. You've already battled some things. Oh yeah. Oh, it's looking very good. Just come get some barbecue, you know what I'm saying? Just a little toasting, little roasting. Against these regular nightmares, he withstands pretty good too. We don't do too much damage against him. Not compared to what he can dole out anyways. Oh yeah. Oh. I like. This is good. This right here? This is good. Cool. Good stuff. And now I got two of them. Neato. I need a storehouse because I can't get 250 wood at my max. Yeah, I can train things that don't need food though. How much does an advanced farm cost? 1,020. No big deal. Get it built here right away. How about a fishing port? And 6 additional food? Sure, yeah. Why the heck not? Yeah, let's go see what's over this way. Heroes resurrected. Still level 3.
Mine anyway.
A master in the making.
Got some emboldened archers.
Okay,
this is just a dead end over here, which is probably not a bad thing.
Right between the eyes.
So you just chill out with these troops.
On my terms.
We'll just wait to see what happens, where we get attacked from.
Ready when
you guys want to do something about that?
Hey, don't touch the spear. I'm already there.
Good crystal, where? Down here. The one area that I haven't explored as much. Ruby. Great. Love it. Send the queen down here. Fire sconce the shit out of this. Okay, let's pack it in.
Choose the target.
I can't shift click. I can't shift click them out of an army or control click them out of an army. It's at this. I don't know if there's anything in the controls. Sorry, that look. I double check. General unit count, select all. Oh. Nope, doesn't look like they have anything for. Build here. No. Okay. Where do I set up is the question. Honestly, if some nightmares come for some fire sconces, I won't be
onward.
Upsetty spaghetti.
What now?
Previous. Here. To get these fire sconces, oh well, not a huge deal, just fire sconces out this way. Even these guys.
I'm ready.
We'll give them a better wall to defend here. We get an impaler. Try one of those out, send this here, this, and this, let's send you guys down here, Queen is coming to scout for me, just to see if there's a better point of interest to
ready when you are.
Defend, and you guys too.
Scouting ahead.
You guys can down now. Would you guys all to one? You guys can come down there. Who we got here? We got mix match.
Yeah? What?
5 sentinels.
What do we kill first?
And 5 Arbalest should be in here somewhere. Two, send one up right here. Everybody is moving their stuff down there. It's I don't have that much gold. Let's just get one of you guys. I don't have that much gold, but I have enough. Two small walls. Point of interest discovered. Where? Getting my fire sconce. Yo. You guys fucking suck. You know that. That is not a recipe for success. I see what I did though. I see my fault. Totally shut you guys off.
What do you want?
And now if that's open, will you guys run around that way? No, you still find it shorter to go this way. Well, I haven't cleared this way out yet, so you guys are gonna just have to hold your horses. Okay. I'm gonna need you to go here. In here, in here. Did I shut you off again? Maybe.
You mean you'll prove yourselves?
It all really depends, cause maybe they'll even come up here. Great. It all really depends where. Where the shit lines up, you know? Stone, really?
I shall lead.
We'll just do increase units attack speed, sapping 30% of their health.
I make
and
the
then
call.
The hero gains 10 health for every unit that dies under this effect. This, I guess, I could defend this here.
Vermin.
You know what I'm saying? But they might almost.
With me.
Even it's very possible they might just come through. We would just check all those dudes here. We should be okay. We have fire sconce out here.
As I command. Very well.
We're out of stone. Not a good look.
Speed it out already.
Go here then.
One. Adventure awaits.
What's the plan?
Check two. Plan is to hopefully not be fucking boned by the end of this. That is what the plan is. Okay, I can equip that wall. These also require stone. Not as much stone, but still require a bit of stone. Oh, you made it here. Cool. You have a range of 5. Honestly, in the short amount of time we have, I unfortunately don't know what upgrading you would benefit me. So I'm just gonna opt to not do that. And I'm already out of, 17 goddamn stone. Okay. Well, this could be very interesting.
For me. Everything.
Because I don't know exactly where these guys are going to come through at. Is the problem.
My cup's almost empty. I'm 2 steps ahead of you.
Yeah.
Sound the horns. Darkness approaches.
I know, gang. Don't need to remind me. I know. Well, you just train up a bunch of soldiers, a soldier. That's about all I can do for right now.
Ready for action.
And I'm going to stop that here, it's a little cliffhanger. A little mean, but pretty much almost at time today, and I know that if I do the battle now, we're just going to run long and over it. So, we'll have to wait for next video to see if I can withstand a Death Knight number 3. I don't know if it's possible, because I'm fucking struggling right now. But who knows? Maybe something miraculous will happen. Maybe something cool will change. Got some better units at least. Maybe my walls aren't the best setup, but I got some better units. But next video we'll see. I can see the fog starting to roll in. Should be pretty well off. Fire sconced everywhere, so maybe this path wouldn't be greatest. I don't have the stone. Which is not good, because it's probably going to rely on that path to get us through. Maybe I can fucking cheese it. You know what I mean? Have walls through here. Yeah, look at that. It'll open up the grid for me. Dudes can still walk through. Alright, yeah. We will see what happens next video. So guys, that'll do it for today. I'd like to thank you so much for tuning in. And to freaking smack that subscribe button, as it really helps out the channel, and I do really appreciate it. And, as we say up in Canada, peace out.